Let's go. Ay, cabrón. Ay, cabrón. Oh, now what? Now what?
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
Yeah, me neither. Oh my god. Mira, mira. Oh, they're gonna come out. Oh, these fucking guys.
Give me space to work.
Look, ah, hijo de la chinga.
You have done enough.
Bear in mind, this boat can only take us part of the way. Here's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, so feet can fly.
Good for me. Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a firebrim.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
My head.
The heat from the fires. We're actually floating. And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge skyline.
I got the good feeling with this. See what's inside. So tu chingadera.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge.
Oh, look.
Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Stay put, boy.
Wait for me there.
Ay, no mames, esta pinche vieja.
Yeah.
Oh, manches.
You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something.
Like
what? You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Skies of Hell. Helheim. El Helheim.
Hold on!
No seas mamón.
Our food! I will free us!
How, puños?
Can you consider a tactical retreat? Right side! Look out, man!
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Holy shit! Chingada madre con estos putos. No seas mamón, no puedo contra... Necesitarme para acá. No, no mames. No mames. Ay, cabrón. Yeah,
that one, brother.
No manches. Ay, cabrón. Come on, hurry up. Madre. ¡Ándale, cabrón! Cámaras, morro.
Let's go.
Ay, ay, ay. 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 Ay, go. Throw me another hillstone, son. No, man. Son of a biscuit! No! No mames! Ah! Go on top. Espérate. Ay, este vato me puede haber ayudado, puta madre. Go. Come on.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Look! your plan? You're both cracked.
The sacred.
You are leaving this realm.
Oh,
now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
It's ODIN'S. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Hola, Valkyrias. Let's go to the other side.
I think this is where ODIN brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
The missing tower. Ooh, the Jotunheim. Okay, I guess he was for the other side, yeah.
Stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look.
Oh, it's otro ojo.
Interesting.
It's his other eye.
Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under ODIN'S nose, ho-ho-ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? ODIN never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes.
Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?